Some Bradenton residents woke up Saturday morning to gunfire. It happened at 5:30 in the morning in the 2600 block of 28th Avenue East. Two adults and two 18-year-olds were all in the apartment at the time of the shooting. They say they woke up to the sound of glass breaking and found a bullet had gone through the window in the living room. Luckily, no one was hurt. The investigation is ongoing. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers.